Hey everybody, today I'm going to try to do a better video on how to create listings on eBay, and we're going to start. I've already got my pictures imported into a new folder, and this is not going to show you how to create an account or anything like that. This is just going to show you how to create listings. I think we gotta do 15. It may not be enough. We'll do 20. Make sure. And this is using the eBay listing tool that's built in to eBay, so you don't have to use any third-party software. So, let's see, this is going to be these are where our pictures are. Fire and ice. We're going to do free shipping on these because I've factored in shipping to the cost. And also because these guys are going to ship pretty cheap. Let's see. Oh, Marvel or DC. Let's see here. DC. All right, let's see. UPC, don't need this. Condition, used. So you want to fill out as much information as you can in each box. You obviously want a title. Subtitle is optional. Custom label SKU. This could be something you create. UPC if it has one, condition, any condition descriptions, like for example, if it was new in the box and the box had damage or anything, like it was slightly open but it was still new, you could put that in there. Brand. So yeah, it's got all sorts of different information depending on the item you're listing. This is a rare, actually. Let's double check. Alright, see this gold right there? That's a rare. That's just something you'd have to look up. Whatever your item is, you got to research it. You know, you want to know all the details about the item that you are listing. It may not be exactly the same as what I'm listing. Okay. And this is gonna be $9.99. Free shipping. Let's see. Might use the economic service. Wish I could send it media mail. You know what? I'll just put first class because these guys will be lightweight enough. Okay. Now you gotta do your pictures. Which I got a bunch in this folder. Let's see. Put it in desktop. I'm obviously gonna have to do some photo editing. You wanna make sure your photos look good. And since these guys are small, let's see what that looks like. Oh wow, that's not bad. Go move this down here. Get rid of this one. Okay. Do I want to keep this one? I might want to keep it and crop it. There we go. That one's nice. That's a good photo. That's a good photo. Okay. That might sell because Fire and Ice is also a Game of Thrones thing. Which is super hot right now. No spoilers. Maybe I should spoil it. Spoiler alert! If you haven't seen that last episode, well, I guess not everybody watches it. Let's see, Iron Man and Iron Patriot. That's not a good picture, though. Is it CLX? Yeah. Just want to make sure. I probably spelled that wrong. PTR. Yep. Perfect. This should be Marvel, because it's Avengers. Is this rare or is it? Oh, is that one that's above rare? See, it's got that copper color. See that copper right there? on the base. Alright, let's see. So what is the one above rare? Super rare? Yep, super rare. Now, I might price this one just a little bit higher. Let's go $14.95 with free shipping, just because it's a super rare. Hopefully these pictures not that great on this one. So hopefully I don't have to go make any more. That's not good. That's pretty good. That was better. Move this one up. To move. Let's see. Yeah, that one needs to be cropped down for sure. That's good. All right, let's see who's next. Ravager. AGR. Oops. All right. What rarity is he? That's bronze to me. Yeah, I think he says super rare. It's also DC. What do I, after I get my title, I'll put the title also in the description. In fact, it's these guys, I mean, what's there to describe really? This is what they are. Looks like him right there. Let me get. We got a cool looking Spider-Man coming up. Oh, that's good. You know what? I did not put the price in there. It's okay, it'll still be selected. I'm gonna go back through and adjust the shipping later. On all of them. So I don't have to do that every time. Oops. So I can adjust it through the edit fields over here. I'll show you that when we get done. Okay. So select the next one. If it says you have multiple selected, just click clear checkboxes. Select a blank one. Then you can start with your next item. Alright, we'll do one more and then I'll probably end the video because I don't want this to take forever. And just want to kind of do a quick video on some listing. All right, I guess that'll be it for now. Just want to show y'all a few listings and how I kind of do things. On these bulk listings, you can go up here, see the shipping, domestic, and shipping international. Once I check all these, actually, I could probably set it now. Change to, we're going to do free shipping, and then this will update. Oh, services. First class. Free shipping. Now it'll update. So, I can finish doing my listings and won't have to worry about any more shipping field. I can go back and do all the individual stuff, like the details and the pictures. But that'll be it for now. I appreciate everybody watching. Thank you.